Cable car operator told me the Bristlebacks just appeared yesterday. Do you know anything about them?
How is old Karn? Back in the day, me and him got into all sorts of trouble. There was this one time that...
Anything about the Bristlebacks?
No. Karn said true. I just showed up and ran amok. Lucky for me, I've got you and the Vanguard swooping in time to time to save my backside.
I should get going. Thanks for the Tripcaster.
While you're blasting Bristlebacks, I think I'll head down to the hunting grounds. Did you know they have a Tripcaster trial? Come by later if you want to try it out.
Maybe. After I get things under control. I'll keep some extra on hand. Doesn't sound good.
It's coming from the quarry. Might need help down there.
Thank you.
If I found the right cauldron, I'd learn how to override this machine. Brisselbax must have got these Oseram. I hope Erend and the other Vanguard are okay. Seems like Bitterleaf likes to grow on rocky terrain. Okay, I think I have enough Bitterleaf.
Shop's closed, Red.
Yes, even from a distance.
You're welcome to use the workbench. Best I can do.
Catch you soon.
Ah, hello again. How goes your search?
About that. What did you need to make your signature dish?
A corrugated metal panel, for starters. I can use it until I get another groove griddle forged. You can probably pull one out of a scrounger's scrap pile northeast of here. I'll clean it first, don't worry. And for the dish itself, some wild meat and a handful of bitter leaf stems. Then I can get cooking.
How did you end up in Chainscrape?
Heard about a new and upcoming town at the edge of the frontier. Where there's a town, there's a tavern. I was in need of work. So I got myself out here and started cooking. Some of these people had never tasted proper boars and berries stew before. Anyway, next thing I knew, people kept coming back. Guess they like my food. Or the ale.
Are Alvin's people causing you problems?
Oh, yeah. They constantly demand my best, but the equipment I need to make my signature dishes isn't built for batch cooking. And don't get me started on the Alvin discount they feel so entitled to.
And if you refuse?
I make meals. No trouble.
I should be going.
Right.
If I find where these machines are made, I might learn how to override them. looks like a wound here. Scary right there. I'm not worried about running out. Down it goes! Scroungers. Noldov said I could find a metal panel in one of their scrap piles. Better check another scrap pile. I think I have everything I need for Mildiff. Good thing, too. I can use a decent meal. Hold on to this for later. I'll save this for a dyer.
Thank you.
exploring cauldrons might teach me how to override these things.